In this tutorial, we try to connect MotionBuilder with Maya. Now we have a scene in MotionBuilder. We wish to import it into Maya. What we can do is that we will select File in the menu and Send to Maya. Send as new scenes. We will send everything, so click OK here. Now the scene is sent to Maya. We can use a similar process to send the scenes to MotionBuilder. File, send to MotionBuilder, send as new scenes. Again, we wish to send entire scenes. Now the scenes is sent back to MotionBuilder.